Jax? Carmen?
Hello? I'm calling for Brenda Barrett. Hello?
Robin? Hi.
Hi. Did I mess up on the time difference and wake you?
No. Oh, well, just right now I was saying, hello, who is it? You didn't hear me?
Well, I can now. Happy New Year. I tried to call you on Christmas, but it was impossible to get through, so I didn't want to wait again till tomorrow. Are you there?
Yeah.
Can you hear me? Are we getting an echo?
No, you sound
fine.
I got you in the middle of something, didn't I? I can call you back.
No. Don't call back. I really want to talk to you.
Okay.
Did you get my postcard with my new address and everything on it?
Yes. You should see your page in my phone book. It's like 2.5 pages long. Oh, and you said you were doing that thing for Jax Cosmetics on Star TV. We get that hair on cable. When is it going to be on?
Do you know? Brenda?
I've been a really bad friend. I can't even blame the phone lines. Well, who have you talked to this week from here?
Nobody, really. Even Uncle Mac and I wound up leaving messages for each other on Christmas Day. If I didn't have a room full of presents, I'd feel neglected. Why?
The Star TV thing didn't really work out. Guess it's kind of my year for things not working out. I'm glad to see go.
Yeah.
Well, I'd rather see you in person than on TV anyway.
Oh, are you coming home?
Actually, I was thinking maybe you'd come to Paris. No?
No, it's kind of impossible for me to get away right now. But I don't understand. Why aren't you coming home for yours? Don't you have a huge semester break? I know the French know how to holiday and vacation, right?
Yeah.
Well, I have a lot of time before classes, but as much as I miss you and everybody, it feels too soon, you know?
Oh, Jason.
I guess.
Yeah.
Are you in touch with him?
No. I mean, what would be the point?
Good.
It's so great to hear your voice.
Will you please tell everybody that I said hello? And to stay off their phones so I don't keep getting busy signals?
Yes, I will. I love you.
I love you too. Bonne année.
Happy New Year to you, little sis. I'll see you later.
How's Robin?
She's great. She's perfect. I was actually starting to feel a little weird, and then she called, and now I feel good. Like myself.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we'll have to see about that, won't we?
What'd you get? Oh, my gosh. Did you get... Oh, my gosh. Look what you got. Wait, these are my favorite.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Cool. Yeah. Get back to normal again.
Get more of these, because uh-huh. These are my favorite.
Thank you. Well, we all have another year under our belts, and a new year is being born. Child. Well, that's how the cartoonists always show it anyway. This first song is in memory and in honor of somebody whose life and example meant a lot to me. Somebody I didn't know, but somebody who sang this song better than I ever will. Mary Mae Ward.
So the Bible said,
mama may have, papa may have. God bless the child that's got his own, that's got his own. Money, you got lots of friends crowding round the door. When you're gone and spending ends, they don't come around no more. Crust of bread and such, you can't help yourself, but don't take too much. Mama may have, and Papa may have, but God bless the child that's got his own, that's got his own.